higher the risk of default on the mortgage, hence, the higher interest rate that you'll pay on the mortgage. See also home equity loan. 72-hour clause. The 72-hour clause, also called a release clause, is commonly inserted into real estate purchase offers when the purchase of a home is contingent upon the sale of the buyer's current house.